Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving.
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You're horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. Sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Thank you. Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Ellie! Ellie! Ellie!
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that. I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
I found the winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. Don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago. It was that of research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights. So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my.
Take us all down with it!
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Down, you couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah, I think there's a way up around the side.
Working.
deliver him to those tracking lasers!
You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Thank you.
I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. And let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you.
Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Thank you.
see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security box. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
What? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Disabled. are mine.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status of... I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. Pure and intact. Its DNA is completely pristine. And I think it's the breakthrough we were looking for.
Yeah.
sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you can personally attest. Man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept. You're not getting out of there alive!
Shut up, Danik!
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make the codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is. Okay, so, what part is the head? It's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
3. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got. Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the Marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is
the key to turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danek.
No. And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Your malfunction.
You gotta shut this door!
God.
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, just do it. Isaac! I love you.
blast is still coming. We gotta go now.
She's all I got. This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to...
Her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac!
Left her. Ellie.
Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. Right. Got that?
All right. Hey. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
Good day.
Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
No other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button.
Killed is not gonna fix this.
Norton was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Thank you.
Turn it off. We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listen.
Yeah. shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. We're apart, the dropships! Do it, now!
Isaac, you all right?
Carver, he's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
And, find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Ah!